How's it going, everybody? Just over a week away from the training camp closing spring game, the University of Hawaii football team beat the Roosters to the field this morning on lower campus. Rainbow Warrior head coach Nick Rolovich pushed practice time an hour earlier than usual to 6:15 in order to accommodate players needing to exit practice early to attend class. Now, speaking of making up for lost time, Bo's senior defensive back Jalen Rogers, who spent some of last week in a protective boot, back at full strength and making a major impact in 7-on-7 and team drills this morning.
Yeah, I mean, the trainers told me, I had an injury to my toe, and, they said I could rest it and, just save it, but we were already short with the DBs. I just know that, you got to lead by example, and I know that, coming into it again, like, I'm a senior, and, if I just feel ginger out there, look ginger out there, we're going to play ginger, and the younger guys going to follow that.
Come on, man. It's a pit bull. Let's go.
So, I try to just hold it in and, just try, lead by example, show them that, you could play through, little injuries.
Now, Rogers, who is expected to be a key member in Abraham Elamimian's cornerback unit this season, had 6 pass breakups and 2 tackles for loss as a junior. Bo's will have the day off tomorrow, returning to practice on Saturday.